name is Tim Dunn. I am the director of campus ministry.
You bought yourself a little freedom. Yeah, I know you saved up. Yeah, you saved up, so make it last. You got some brand new sneakers. Little darling, lace up.
I think at the core of the call of what it means to be men and women for others, the call is to be with people who are on the margins. So people who are different from us likely.
Open your prison door, nobody's watching.
I think the most rewarding part probably for our students is that they get to see what it means to really get to know someone else. It's meeting those people who are seemingly very, very different than you, and the growth that takes place then because you realize that, oh my gosh, they're actually just like me because they're people and they have the same kinds of emotions that I do. You know, everybody has their story. And so those people that we look at that are dealing with immigration issues, that are dealing with homelessness, that are dealing with any other kinds of social justice issues, put the name to those experiences, a name to those issues, a face, a story. We hope that they grow in three separate ways in their relationship with God, with themselves, and with other people. And that no matter what their status is, I think that's the kind of the epiphany moment, which is really cool for them. So I think probably the best lesson that you can take is to remember that everybody has a story. You hear some of their struggle. You hear what's going on. You hear what inspires, you know, where they are now. Maybe some of the things they've dealt with, maybe some of the things they've been through that maybe you haven't been through. And so I think from our perspective as students and as people of Walsh Jesuit, you know, we are able to say yes, we're very blessed. It's seeing you guys outside of your comfort zone, but then like really rise to the occasion. And it's seeing the passion that you guys come back with. Maybe it's a real passion for whatever issue we have. Maybe it's just that you appreciate each other a little bit more. That group that you thought, oh my gosh, I can't go with this group. These people are crazy. And that at the end of the trip, you say, well, I can respect them for this or I can respect them for that. And so you start to see the good in all these different areas.